play is rained out, and all our once green steps are buried under a blanket of snow. Nature rests, with time to think its timeless thoughts, undisturbed in the quietude of its creation, for we have long since vanished from the summer beaches, the spring forests. We too grow reflective with the pensive winter. We look inward, to the hearths and havens of contemplation. We nestle ourselves in the pursuits of quiet, those meditative endeavours that allow us to swim the depths of thought and traverse the verdant paths of the mind. We immerse ourselves in ourselves. We look within the within. In a winter afternoon, one may peer into infinity, travel from a chair by the fire across the universe.